I'm not. I don't even have my quote quote notice ready. Hold on, I gotta send out the link real quick. Let me just do that, so ignore my typing. Once I send these out, I'm gonna talk to you, and I'm gonna talk to you guys in a moment, because oh boy, is there a lot to talk about today, isn't there? Okay, that seemed. Oh god, I feel sick. Help. Okay, wait. Let me start up Minecraft, and then we can get into it. So let me just do that. Minecraft open. Oh boy. Oh wow, man. I'm currently waiting on something a little bit. Not really waiting. Is this kind of like, well, I technically, well, yeah, I am waiting. I'm fried right now. My brain is absolutely fried. So oh boy. Minecraft. What? What? Hold on. It's being a pain. Hello? Launcher, stop being weird. Light. Hello? I swear to God, do I? I did restart it. It's being weird. Let's play. Come on. Can I just thank you. What? Why does it say play offline? Oh, it's not connecting properly or something. Whatever, that's fine. I can play offline. I wasn't planning on like going online anyway. So but, come on. Why is it being weird? It's being weird. It's being very slow today. It's being a pain in my ass. What's this? Yeah. Now, while we wait for that to start up, but yeah, as I was saying, I'm waiting for something right now, kinda. I don't know. I guess so. God, it's Minecraft. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Me. Come on. Connect to Minecraft, will ya? Thank you. Alright, there we are. Hello, everyone. But, yeah, as I was saying, I'm waiting on something. I don't know. I keep saying I'm waiting. I never say what it actually is. I'm waiting for someone to DM me, I guess. Not necessarily, but like at the same time, yeah. I'm basically waiting for someone to DM me. And I'm nervous about that because, oh boy, did things happen today. And I'll tell you in a moment. Okay, so basically today started like a normal morning. God, load in. today started like a normal day. And I woke up. Normal day stuff. I'm not gonna say names. I'm not gonna say, hold on, who? I don't want to say names, so I'm going to give them code names, because I don't want to give away too much of my behind-the-scenes life, so I'm going to call him, Nerd, yeah, Nerd, because I sometimes call him a nerd. So yeah, Nerd DMs me, and we start discussing about, I'm going to call him Planet, I guess. So because it's an ongoing theme that we've been trying to guess, like, planets, crushes and stuff, because there's a whole thing going on with him having, like, two crushes and stuff, like a love triangle thing. So me and Nerd are trying to, like, figure out... Jesus Christ. Oh my God. I just got a heart attack. Aw. Mars went puddle jumping. That's fun. I told him he gave me a heart attack. Anyways, planet, yeah, there's that whole thing. So, me and Nerd start just talking about that. We're just theorizing and stuff, like, okay, who could it possibly be and stuff. So, I don't even remember, like, half of what happened, man. Today was a whole another breed, man. Let me just try and go back in DMs just so I can figure out how the hell, like, God. I don't know, man, but stuff happened, and in a nutshell, so let's just say, oh man, let's just say I like Nerd a little bit, maybe not a little bit, quite a bit. Anyways, but in a nutshell, yeah, somehow, for a theory, there was some weird, like, confusion thing, and then that was over, and then, Nerd asked, like, okay, for this theory, who do you like? And I, dude, when I tell you, I internally screamed, oh my God, it was scary, man. I had, like, an internal argument whether to, like, is this really how I'm gonna out myself? Like, I already almost outed myself earlier in that conversation, but somehow it wasn't picked up on. So I somehow survived that. But then I was like, okay. And then this happened. And so I was like, okay, I'm really, this is how he's gonna find out. This is how he's gonna find out. Okay. So I decided to, you know what, frick it. Let's do it. Let's just tell the truth, I guess. So I did. Yeah. And we're gonna, he had to go. So he's gonna, oh man, I don't have another pickaxe. I gotta go get one. So he had to go. And he's like, okay, we can continue talking about this later if you want. So I was like, okay, let's do that. So now I'm waiting if he comes back or not. I did DM him a hello, but so yeah, today had a very unexpected events for sure. And the most expected being literally exposing myself. Well, I gotta explain lore to Mars. I love explaining Dream SMP lore to friends and stuff. Anyways, so back on track. So yeah, today was full of unexpected events, man. Just so many emotions. And dude, when I tell you, after that conversation, my brain was fried. Like, my brain was completely fried, dude. It still is, technically. It still is very much fried. Just not as bad as it was, like, when that first happened. Because I was not... That was not how I was expecting for him to, like, learn that way. I was planning on, like... Depending if... Okay, I just don't have any pickaxes, do I? Man. Anyways, I was, like, planning at some point, maybe, to, like, tell him if I was feeling quirky enough sometime, but... Apparently, today chose violence and was, like, Nah, you just. It's just gonna happen today, buddy. That's how it is. So, I guess, I got that going for me and stuff, so. Yeah, that's I don't know, a bunch of interesting stuff happened today, so. We're gonna see what happens. Where is it? Okay, you go here. Oh wait, I used up all the iron. Never mind. What am I? Gonna put you down here. Anyways, let's go back to that spot or something. I don't know. Maybe find a new one. I'm just gonna go out that way across the bridge. But I don't know, man. Today's been eventful. Every like DM I get now gives me a whole ass jump scare because I'm constantly expecting it to be freaking nerd because I don't know. I don't know. Like just and the like I don't know. I'm just on edge. Okay. We're just gonna ignore that. We're just gonna move on. That okay. We're just I don't even just can you tell I'm fried right now? Can you tell my brain worms are just completely burnt in ruin? Anyways, but otherwise my day's been pretty good. I've been doing good. Unexpected turn of events, that's for sure, but I'm doing good. I'm doing good. I'm fine. Okay, I don't know, man. My brain is just. I'm still trying to register that that was how that happened. What's over here? I don't think I've ever really, like, explored too far this way. So, might as well. Today was. Like, man, I'm not gonna shut up about how chaotic today was. Ooh, that seems promising. Like, what? Holy crap. Oh my god. So yeah, I'm waiting for him to DM me. And yeah. If he does, I'll probably put up my BRB screen or something and just vanish into thin air out of nowhere. I won't end stream per se, but I will go pull up my be right back screen and stuff and I don't really need copper, so I'm more focused on iron. Like we have plenty of that, but you never know when you need more. It's always okay to have extras. So yeah, I'll just take iron and other important ores that we can find. But I don't know, man. I'm just kind of waiting on that. It's kind of scary to be a anticipation, I guess. My ear is being weird. It feels weird when I speak. I don't know. It feels like it's got water in it, even though it doesn't, if that makes sense. I don't know. I don't know, man. It's just being funky, I guess. That. Jesus, frick. Don't chase me. Don't chase me, man. I didn't do nothing. I may have not seen you, but God, I don't think it saw me either until I swung at it. I swear I did. I don't know. I don't remember. That scared me. Oh my God. Oh, that kind of looks cool. Wait, hold on. I want to check this out. What? Yeah. Okay, that's pretty cool. A little pond here. That's kind of cool. I like this. Interesting little ponds. Man, I don't even. I have no clue how to register just anything that happened today. My brain is just utterly fried. What is with these guys? They were all in, like, this pen here, and they would just hang out in there, but then I let them out. Like, I don't know why they hang out by each other so much. They're just, like, always talking and stuff. It's creepy. You have a cape on. What? What are you? Oh. You're kind of close, buddy. I don't have what you need. I have plenty of diamonds. Like, not diamonds, emeralds, actually. I could see if I can bring them over sometime and see what funky... Oh, wait. I don't think I have enough of that. I could check. Stay there. Okay. We're gonna go see if I have enough... Okay, it's getting dark anyway. We're gonna go see if I have enough emeralds for that. I might, but I doubt it, because they're not that common. But I've been finding a lot of them, so I don't know. That was, like, 15 emeralds. If I keep saying diamonds, I swear I'm saying diamonds instead of emeralds. Oh no, if I say diamonds on accident, ignore that. But yeah, I've been finding a lot of emeralds around, so... Like, in the hills behind my house, there's quite a few of them. So I'm wondering if I have enough for that or not. So, like, 15. Okay. Oh boy. Anyways, so I'm just playing Minecraft to get my mind off of the friedness. I doubt it'll help at all because my brain is just, I think, permanently fried. Kidding, but it's definitely gonna be thinking. I'm just not gonna stop thinking about that. My god. Oh, wow. Today was something else. I have no clue what's gonna happen. Like, I just don't. I'm kinda nervous. For if, like, gets back to me and stuff, so. I have 12. Okay, I'm gonna go out there and hunt for some then. Because they're kinda just out there. My ear being weird is just annoying me a little bit. I don't know how to fix it. It's being weird. My friends in chat, but like, wait, did I just fix my ear thing? Like, No, I didn't. What? Ugh, it's been weird. I don't know. It's annoying. It's like not even that noticeable, but it just feels like a mild little muffle thing, and it's annoying me. Okay, so we're just now gonna go hunt for, like, it's like when you pop your ear, like, it keeps making a pop noise, dude. What the fuck? Man, I'll survive with it. I'll survive. It's not like it's hurting or anything, it's just annoying. So, yeah, usually in the hills up here, that's where I usually find them. And they're, like, out in the open and stuff, too. I think I got all the ones that are, like, out just on the surface, but I could just check around, like, other areas, too, I guess. Because I don't really go that much over here, so let's go check it out. Let's go hunting for some emeralds. Hopefully we can find enough to get... So we need like 3 more, I think, to get 15 for that sword. Now the reason why I want that sword is because it has unbreaking. See? There they are! Look! You see that? They're just out in the open. Isn't that crazy? Okay, that's two. We need one more, I think, but it would be appreciated to get more than that, to be honest. Hello there. Okay, we got three. Got what we need, but might as well look around for some more, shall we? There is quite a bit of iron, too. I might come back and get to some of that later. That is quite the ravine there. Flowers. Okay, let's just continue looking. Okay, I'm gonna check something real quick. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go back to... Yeah, see that? There's more. I don't know how I spotted it. Listen, like, bro, I don't understand the logic with my eyes. Like, they have terrible vision. Like, I kid you not. Like, I'm currently getting glasses. They're, like, prescription glasses for that. Like, I'm waiting for those to arrive. When they do, I might... Like, and I hit the follow goal, I'm gonna be doing an eye reveal with those glasses, so I'll be wearing those from now on, I guess, like, whenever they get here. But yeah, my vision is terrible, like, I can't see in the distance, I'm nearsighted. But, like, oh, there's another village, I could raid that. Anyways, but, like, it's terrible, I can't read stuff from afar or anything. But, like, I can spot stuff that you wouldn't necessarily see that easily. Like, I tend to spot stuff easier than other people, despite having, like, crappy vision. It's weird. I don't know why I'm just built like that. I'm just quirky, I guess. I don't think there's any more over here. We'll check out over there next, I guess. But for now... We're gonna go check out this. Okay, that's kind of interesting. There's this going on here. What is this? Okay. Got a line going on here. Pardon? Oh, there seems to be a lava leak down there affecting the... Okay. We're gonna use this water trail here to get down easier, I guess. Oh, sorry if I sound tired. I am a little bit tired, to be honest. Today was crazy for me, so... yeah, there's... that going for me. So I'm a little bit tired. Sorry if I don't sound too enthusiastic. But, honestly, I'm having the time of my life right now. I love playing Minecraft. It's just... It's a comfort game, for real, though. Like, I have so much history with Minecraft. I've been playing it since 2014, I think. 2014? Yeah. Ooh, that looks cool. Look at this. It's like a little hideout. Oh, this. Oh, wait, is this a village with a raid? I think I've already been here. Oh, it's this one. Okay, I've already been here. I need to finish off the raid, but I don't know where the other raiders went. Unless it's a new raid. I don't think so, I just don't know where they are. They're hiding. But yeah, I've already been here before. So might as well, like, go back up to the mountains. Or should we check out... Yeah, we're gonna go the other way. We're gonna go that way. So let me just put those there and move up over... Back up here. We might use that same water trail, get back up, but it is slower to swim than to run, so we're just, I guess we're gonna keep running. Oh. But yeah, I love Minecraft. It's a great comfort. Whenever I'm sad or like stressed or anything, I always run to Minecraft to help me. Just, I don't know, it's just such a relaxing game and the soundtrack is this beautiful. Like, if I to be honest, say that Minecraft is like the perfect game. Oh, wow. No, like, sure, it's a little crowded now, but, and I do miss the simpler times of 2014 sometimes, but otherwise, I love the new updates and stuff. Oh, I don't have any fish on me. I'm so sad. Oh. There's just this cat up here. No, come back. How did you get up here? Did you wander from the village? There's no way you spawn that far. Okay. Bye-bye, kitty. But yeah, Minecraft is this number one comfort, man. Okay, I was not gonna make that. Oh, no. It's being a pain. Oh, I could just mine this weird crap and use that as a mining thing because it's easier to mine. I can use this, like, building blocks to get places. Give me all this. Oh. Oh, no, man. Gimme. Alright, I think that's enough. That's plenty. I'm gonna use this as a leverage. This is gonna help us get spots that we can't reach. Genius, I know. I'm gonna use my amazing parkour skills for other bits of it. Okay. Just that cool. God damn it. Okay, we've made it up. I'm gonna throw that down there. Man, I'm scared for when I get a DM. I don't know. Put me on edge and stuff. Mara's found a drawing of, like, back from December and stuff. Very nostalgic. Well, I'm in a nostalgic mood, excuse you. I'm in a very nostalgic mood right now. You know, because I was talking about, like, old Minecraft and stuff. God, I kind of miss the simpler days. Like, I love the new updates and stuff. Like, I adore them even. Like, I love axolotls, and I can't wait for the alley or whatever it was called and stuff. But, like, the simple days, when it was just the old soundtrack, you'd be wandering around, like, some empty forest with, like, no grass. And, dude, I think I even played Minecraft Beef, like, earlier in 2014, maybe. Like, on, Pocket Edition? I played early Pocket Edition a lot, so I think I even had that before I got the console version. Because I got the console version on, oh, hello, PlayStation 3 back in 2014, like I had mentioned, but I think I played, like, earlier in 2014, maybe even, like, late 2013 if we push it, but it was, like, on, it was Minecraft Pocket Edition, and I remember, like, zombies dropping feathers or carrots and stuff still, and, like, the forests and just the old ways. God, it's, like, so vivid in my memory, despite it being so long ago. It's insane to me. I love Minecraft, man. It's come such a long way, and I'm so proud of it. And, like, oh, hello. There's a few things that I find kind of, like, interesting about the new updates, like how easy it is to get ores and stuff now. It's more chaotic than it used to be. Because before, it had, like, a thing where, like, the deeper you got, the more, like, you'll find, like, the rarer stuff, like diamonds and emeralds. But now, like, You just go out here and you'll find emeralds just laying out on the mountain like we've been mining, so. I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, should we water bucket this? Yeah. I have never water bucketed before until, like, I got this, like, the, Java edition. I never dared attempted it. No, it was very scary. I'm surprised how well I did my first attempt. It was pretty high up, too, that I jumped from this. I don't know. I like water bucketing. It's fun. Like, it's risky, but it's fun. Look at these flowers. So pretty. Alright, where are we? So we're kinda... Okay, we're past the house. Realized that when I saw the torches that lead to the village over there. Alright, so I think we have plenty now. So we're gonna go to the village, we're gonna find that blacksmith, and we're gonna get a hold of that sword. The... unbreaking one, so... that's what we'll be doing. Okay, let's go get those emeralds now. Come here. Okay, there we go. All right, let's go. Wait. Off we go. I'm kind of excited to get that sword. Not gonna lie, it's definitely an upgrade. I'm probably gonna use it the least though. Even if it does have unbreaking, I think that'll be like my backup sword. Like I have plenty of backup swords, obviously. But that's gonna be my backup. Man, I kind of want Nerd to DM me, not gonna lie. I kind of want him to. I want to see how that conversation goes. It's probably just, like, the fact that I'm built off of curiosity. And I'm curious of anything. Like, I kid you not, if there's something, I'm curious of it. Like, someone could vaguely say something and go, never mind, I'd have to know. I think anyone can agree on that. But there's, like, so much more. I'm, like, very experimental, let's put it. And I'll do, like, quote-unquote social experiments is what I label them. Just to, like, figure out someone's reaction to something. Because I was, like, I'd be curious to see if they do something or not. I don't know. I'm a very curious person. Let's see where they all went. Oh, blacksmith, are you around, perhaps? Are you a blacksmith? Oh, you are. Come here. Give me that sword. Thank you. Mwah. I think... okay, whoa. Listen, man. Okay, let me organize this mess a little bit. Okay, I agree with this. Okay, what should I do now? Should I continue hunting for more emeralds? Yeah, let's go towards that other village, cross the ocean, I guess we'll put it, and do that. You know, slay. So we're heading back. And I don't think we need to grab anything, so we're good on that. We're just going to head towards the village, so yep. That's the new plans. I think I'm gonna be streaming as long. I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming. I guess until like I possibly get a DM from him if he doesn't end up DMing me back. If he's, like, fallen asleep or something. I don't know. He usually gets back to me eventually, but whatever. If he doesn't end up getting back to me at all, I'll probably end stream eventually. But for now, I'm just gonna make this a nice, long hangout stream, I guess. That was hella smooth on me. That jump was great. I'm just so amazing. Yeah, so I'll just be doing this chill stream, hanging out here for a good bit. Give me that. I wanna. It's so satisfying to break these. Always loved doing that with like candy canes and stuff back then. That was the thing I always enjoyed doing. I'm half convinced that they made those just because the satisfaction of the candy canes was just not good enough. They needed more. I'm kidding. Oh, yeah. Whoa, holy crap. I don't think I noticed this before. Look at that. Wow. Hold on, I gotta check this out. Is there anything like good ores in here at all that I can see from here that is worth it? I don't see anything too important, but I might check this out sometime. It doesn't look. Well, there's plenty of mobs in there. But I'm sure if I run, I'll be fine. But we'll do that not right now, as we have a whole nother thing we're doing, which is going to the mountains that way to look for more emeralds and goodies. Yeah. Seriously, though, where are those like last two raiders? I wanna finish this guy off. Okay. Okay, whoa. We could talk about this. We could talk about this. We could talk about this, buddy. We could talk about this. Jesus Christ. Hold on, wait, I have stuff to build. Wait, where'd you go? Come here. Can't do. Whoa. Okay, you are not supposed to do that. You're supposed to. God. Okay. How close is my limits to. Come on. What if I get down here? He can hit me. Oh, wait. Actually. Slaying. Oh, wait. Hold on. Wait, no, actually, this one. Get over here. Okay. I need your stuff, buddy. Sorry. Damn, you just. Tough, aren't you? Oh, there you go. We got our flowers out of it too. Yay! Okay, give me this back. Oh wow, you're pretty high up. Blue flower. Take that too, to be honest. I like the color blue. We'll plant these here in respect of the iron golem. Okay. Mars's art, dude, is so cool. It's so cool. I'm not gonna shut up about Mars or Hash's art. It's. Aw. It's genuinely amazing how talented they are. They're so cool, man. I love my friends so much. They're all amazing. I'm just so proud of how far they've come, man. Like. They're such strong people, and I'm just so proud of them. I'm so glad they stick by my side. They're just. Oh, I could go on, like, for ages. That is a lot of gravel. I could go on for ages about how much I love them, dude. They're just. They're all so cool. Like, they're all so talented and unique and stuff. I don't know. They're just. They're awesome. Like, woo. I'm gonna personally attack each. I'm just gonna personally attack each of my closest friends now. Like, woo. Woo has been there the longest. They're my best friend. I've known them for like many years now, since like we met like probably 2017. Maybe late 2017, but we fully clicked in like 2018 or something. And like, man, they've been there for many. Like, they're so cool, they're so strong, and like they're always there for me. I tell them basically everything. Like, oh, they're so cool. I'm glad they stick by me. And Mars, like, Mars is really talented. He's also very strong. Just, like, he's such a good friend. I love talking to him. He's very, like, entertaining. I talk with him for hours. And I do, actually. But, yeah, I don't know, they're just really fun to, like, VC with and stuff. He's great. Hash is, like, another friend I've known for a while now. Like, 3 years, I think, by now? Is it 3? Hello. Is it 2 or 3? I think. Yeah, I think it's 3 by now, because I met him in 2020. In, like, early March, perhaps. But yeah, he's also stick with me a lot, and he's a very loyal friend. God, he's super sweet, and his art is, like, just crazy for how old he is. He's just so talented, dude. Just pure talent in that boy. Like, I'm also very proud of him for how far he's come, man. He's just super great. And, like, I don't know, he's so cool. I love talking with him, too. I need to, like, VC with him more often. We haven't been VCing a lot recently. What's that? Oh? You know, it kind of sucks. So I'll try and for sure VC with him more often and stuff. We used to do, like, these sleepover VCs and whatnot. I miss that, so I'll try and get those back. Look at all the fish. Plop. Oh. Okay, Toby. Toby is great. I wish I talked to him more often. He's pretty cool. We did that meetup vlog once, which was cool. He's also pretty talented when it comes to his art and stuff, and his animations are really sweet. His art style is pretty unique. So is everyone. Like, literally all their art styles are unique. Like, he's awesome. Whoa, wait, is that a... Wait, that's a freaking nether portal thing! What the hell is it doing underwater? Wait! Hold on, appreciation moment, pause. Hold on, whoa. Okay, wait. What do I do with this? I could use it. Wait, Oh, look, there's a coral reef. Like, how do I do that, though? Like, how do I do- Can you light nether portals underwater? I don't think you can. I wonder if there's a way to, like... I don't have a diamond pick. I wonder if I have enough for that. And then I can steal some of the obsidian. And then make more. We'll have to see about that. Okay, God, it's getting dark. We should probably head back. We didn't do that much mining. We just kind of wandered around. Okay, so back what I was saying. Toby's really cool, too. I love talking with him a lot as well. VCs with him are chaotic, dude. Like, he'll turn on the camera, and you don't know what you're expecting. Like, he'd either be, like, chilling there like a normal person, or next thing you know, he'll be all up in the camera looking like one of those anime scenes or something, you know? He's pretty funny. Axel, he's great. He's great. He's really cool. Like, I love talking with Axel a lot. He's pretty funny, too. I don't really know what his art looks like. I know he draws, and I'm sure he's pretty freaking talented, but I have no clue because he gatekeeps his art. He gatekeeps it. Like, I want to see it sometime. He's great. I love talking with him and stuff. VCs with him are also pretty fun. Even if he's, like, I don't think I ever heard him, actually. It just occurred to me, like, he never unmutes, and if he does, it's usually just, like, to, like, play some cursed sound. Like, fly noises, that was a thing once, back when the ARG was, whatever. But, yeah, he's great, man. He's pretty awesome. And, like, who else? Nova, I don't talk with them that much anymore, but they're, like, my first internet friend, and the oldest internet, well, they're not the first internet friend, for sure, but they are the oldest that I'm still in contact with. Oldest isn't like I've known them like the longest. I can't word. Hello, creeper. Just, man, they're pretty cool. They're amazing as well. Their animations are just godly, and like they're really fun to talk with as well, and VCs with them are also pretty great. I definitely want to get them on stream again sometime, like in Phasmophobia or Roblox again. Those are always pretty fun. The Phasmophobia stream especially, you know, they're really cool. Like, I love all my friends so much, dude. They're all just amazing. They're all amazing people, and they're all talented and stuff. Like, man. They're all just, I'll just never stop talking about how cool they are. They're just amazing. I love my homies. You should too. You should love your homies. They're just amazing. They're all so cool, man. I have no clue what else to talk about, to be honest. I guess, like... Just making noises at this point. My brain is being gay. Having gay thoughts. My brain is melting constantly. God. That's why my mic cut out. Someone was calling me. Man. Anyways, as I was saying, I'm mentally ill and very, very, very homosexual, to be honest. God, my brain, dude, is frying. There's still no DMs yet, but... Noises. Man. Crushes, am I right? They're... something. They make my mind melt. I don't know what else to do on stream. I guess, like, I don't have any specific plans. I could go mining, but, like, the mine that I have up there is, like, dangerous. There's so many mobs down there. It's like a pain in the ass. Even with my armor, they're pretty strong. They're overpowering, so I'm gonna try. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna try anyway. I'm bored. There's nothing to do, so might as well fight for my life. I'll run away if I get to at least, like, half heart. Well, not half heart. I mean, like, halfway through my hearts. If that makes sense. Like, not down to half a heart, but... Yeah, I'm just gonna... give up on trying to explain that. I'm sure it makes sense. Hmm. But yeah, down here is pretty dangerous. I need to place more torches. See, there's already zombies. Okay, we're gonna just, like, run around and start placing torches in, like, dark areas. Oh! Goddamn. Frick. We do not allow the dark places. We are starting my reign of terror amongst this place. So I don't want to use all of these. I just want a nice... Everything's fighting right now. There's a horde of zombies, there's creepers everywhere, dude. This is why I don't usually go mining in these big caves. Like, I would love to normally, but there's just so much going on. Okay, woo, creeper. I do not want that blowing up my bridge right now. Okay, oh god. Go away, I do not have a bow. You can't get up here, right? No. Ooh. Please don't explode. Please don't explode. I want you to explode. I want you to die. God. Die, zombie. Okay. Everything's okay. We got this under control. Well, okay, so we got a nice amount of torches over there. So I think we're gonna try and, like, just kind of go along there and stuff. Ah! Asshole. Oh, what the frick? The hell? Why is there so many? What the hell? I can't do this. That's one too many baby zombie. Oh my god. What the hell? Why is there a whole horde of tiny... What the frick? That should not... What the hell? Oh god. Why is there so many? Why was there so many? Oh. Okay. That's an experience. Jesus Christ. Okay. Wow, I was not expecting that. Oh my god. Okay. Wow. That was far from what I was expecting. Oh wow. That was... We're gonna lure these other zombie up here. I wanna let it burn. I think we're going to continue back there until my torches run out, and then we're gonna leave. Okay, I think I can... Come here. Fight you. Come on. Oh, I hate them. They're not fun. Oh, come on. Die, pesky little brat. Come on. Oh! Little creature from hell. Die. Die. Suffer and fail and hurt miserably. Why is there so many zombies? It's just such a pain. Come here, little piss baby. God, stupid. Okay, so we're gonna run and we're just gonna make a run for it. Let's do it. Yep, that's the plan. Just make a run for it. Ooh. We're gonna cut through here actually and add a torch right there. Okay, I'm at peace with this. Oh, everything's going after me. So I think just it's a good idea to light up the area, because that way less things will spawn. You know? Just, I'm so genius. I know. We're gonna run along the back of here, actually. Alright, we ran out of torches, so we are now going to make a run for it back over to my bridge thing. In fact, we're gonna do this, actually. Make it a fully complete bridge, because I never got to do that. Because mobs were being a pain. There we go, complete bridge. I am pleased with this. Alright, now we go back and make new torches. Gonna... Those zombies are coming after me, I see them. Not today, undead people. Oh, frick, maybe today. Nope, not today. Losers. Oh, okay. Wow, my... I'm just... Okay, man, I just... See how it is. Okay, there we go. You want to know what would be interesting in Minecraft? So you know how zombies, like in movies and stuff, can like just turn other things zombies? What if that's a thing in like Minecraft? What if like they give you poison, like not necessarily turn you into a zombie, but like what if they give you effects kind of like poison or withering? Like maybe not as severe as withering or poison, just like mild, you know? Maybe, like, just normal poisoning or something. I don't know. I think that would be kind of fun to, like, have, like, a cool, like, turn into a zombie type beat thing going on. A reference. Did I leave my door open? Man. Hope nothing crawled in there. No, I think that would be pretty fun. Some quirky zombie stuff. Okay, we're gonna make as many torches as we can make. Slick. God, I love- Oh wait, we have spare torches right there. What am I doing? Whatever. We always like some extra torches in our lives. Throw that there, and then... Yeah. Alright, seems legit. So, what should be my next move? Okay, I think I'm going to just continue placing torches in that cave. That was pretty fun. I wish I had bees in here, but like I don't have any at all. Like I used to, but they died or something or despawned. So I need like a beehive, but I don't have anything with silk touch. I don't know how to get silk touch. Sad. I don't know where beehives are because all the ones like around me have no bees in them or something. Like I either broke them or like the bees have died. It's sad. Bees. I wonder, I just want a little bee farm. Is that so hard to ask? Oh, come on. Okay, plants gotta wait again. Gotta sleep so mobs don't spawn even more than they already do. Let's take a moment to enjoy the sunset for a moment, actually. We're gonna stand on this block here, and we're just gonna take in the sunset. You know what? We're taking off the armor, too. We are fully taking in this moment. Just enjoy it. Just take a moment and enjoy it with me, chat. It's beautiful. Minecraft sunsets, man. Amazing. Beautiful. Hello. Oh, Jesus Christ, I got another heart attack. Marcy gave me a heart attack. Mars. Jesus Christ. Don't good at me, you meanie! I'm not going to cry. You're so mean. Mars is bullying me. Mars is bullying me. You're such a bully. I was just taking a nice, peaceful moment. Long story. Long story. What? He's doing what No, I got lightheaded from laughing so hard. God damn it. Jesus, what? He does what? Oh my God, my gut hurts now. I hate laughing hard. Pardon? Pardon? Oh my God, I can't. Oh my God, I'm lightheaded now. Why do I get lightheaded when I laugh hard all of a sudden? That's not a thing that happened before. Jesus Christ. I'm fine. I'm okay. Everything's okay. I'm well. I'm fine. I'm sane. Yep. Oh. Everything's a-okay. Huh? Wait, I thought you were. Did you change your ways? Oh my God. I think Mars finally changed his ways, guys. I'm so proud of him. Okay, I think we're gonna. What the hell? Why is there so many of them? Okay, I was gonna add torches over there, but now I'm hesitant because look at all those. But like, I kind of have to. So, should we just. You know what? Okay, we're going for it. Worst mistake of my life, but. We got it. It's got to get done. God damn it. They're pulling up. We did it. I'm so proud, guys. We're doing so well in this hellscape that is this cave. Okay, we're doing actually a lot better than I thought I would in this hell, so slay, I guess. Woohoo. Win. Just chillin'. Lighten up the area. Having a good time. Patiently waiting for my demise. But yeah, these torches are gonna help a bunch. Okay, we need to add a little bit more along back there. And I think we head back out, maybe. Perfect spot. Nice little grass area. Very enjoyable. Hello, guys. Wow, there's a bunch of you. Okay, maybe it isn't a good choice to, go over there right now. So we're going to just head back out. Okay, I am getting spam DM'd and I'm. Wow, okay, I am mildly concerned now. I'll check those in a moment when we get out of here. It's just not safe. Look at that. We lit it up pretty well. That's good. Okay, hold on. Okay. Okay, stuff's okay. All right, let's see what's going on here. Woo. Why did I say woo? I meant to say Mars. Mars. Mars, behave yourself. Behave yourself. Just behave yourself. Don't use that emoji against me. You little... But... You little... creature. What? 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 No. What are you doing? What are you planning? What? Oh my god! You're so down bad. You're so down bad. Mars. Mars. Calm yourself. Oh my god. I'm gonna scream and cry. Why are you like this? Don't laugh. Don't laugh like that. I'm scared. I'm scared of you. What? Mars, no. No, 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 no. Don't. We're not doing this right now, Mars. We're not doing this. Don't laugh like this. Stop. Stop, please. Please, Mars. Mars, stop. No. 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 No, 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 no. Man, I don't need two things to be scared of, man. I don't need to be worrying about the DM thing and then this as well, man. Please, please have mercy on me. I'm mortified. I'm traumatized. That's the worst thing I've ever heard in my entire life. Never speak to me again, Mars. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. But... Hash. I love Hash. He's so sweet, man. What are you going on about now, Mars? What? Me, obviously. What are my eyes for? Seeing? They're meant for reading. Obviously. I'm just quirky. Slay. Oh. Oh! Okay, it's not necessarily a bad thing. It's a little bit of a long story, to be honest. Just a tiny bit. Just a teensy bit. Just a teeny tiny bit. Just a teensy little bit of a long story. Yeah, that... Do I tell you, Mars? Do I? This is an odd way to communicate, man. I am talking to you through a stream right now. We're so silly. Yeah, we're just silly. I'll DM you about it, maybe. Maybe. If I'm feeling quirky enough. I'll DM you about it, like, after stream, perhaps. We are so silly. We're silly. We're just funky. We're funky dudes. Yeah, I'll see about it. I have to internally debate about it, but after stream, I'll probably DM you about it. Maybe. But in a nutshell, it involves the pardon? No, I do not want that. Not at all. That is unsanitary. It involves DMs, obviously. It's just related to a conversation I had, I guess. I'm trying to keep it as vague as possible. I had a conversation earlier, and we're going to continue that conversation, but the thing was, the conversation was mildly scary. So every DM I get now is a living heart attack. Because I have no clue what about yep, that's it. It's, yeah. Slay. I'm gonna go back to playing Minecraft. We're just gonna go back to the base. I'm so quirky. I'm so quirky. I love gatekeeping things. Woo! I'm so silly, guys. Gatekeep, girl boss, gaslight everybody. Don't actually. Well. Oh, chicken. Okay, whatever. Man, my brain is just fried. It's ruined. Like, it's just ruined. I'm gonna keep saying that. Like, Mars, my brain is fried. You have no idea. It's ruined. It was destroyed. It was turned into mashed potatoes. Okay, I'm getting annoyed by this. You. Actually, I'm gonna use Hey, mouse, stop being quirky. Hey! Damn. My armor is not on. I should probably put that back on before something bad happens to me. Mouse, stop being quirky. Hey! What'd I say? Okay, there we go. I think that's all the wood in this. Much better. So silly, I'm so silly. I love fried mashed potatoes brains. Fried mashed. Yeah. You go in the stack. That one. Oh no, they match. Quite literally going to implode any second. What? No, that would not fix my brain. That would, I think, just ruin it even more, to be honest, because of how unsanitary that is. I just realized, I don't think I ever named this cat. Mars, what should I name this cat? It kind of looks like my cat Lyra, but more white, I guess. And two different colored eyes. It's like, it looks like if my cat baby and Lyra had offspring. Even though that's impossible. What should I name it? Yeah, that's. It looks like a mix between my two cats, but I want to give it a different name. What shall I name thee? We're going to have a staring contest. I shall dub thee. Liba? No. Maybe. Cherry? That wouldn't even fit though. I'm not naming it that. That's horrible. It's horrible. No, we're not naming it that. What is wrong with you? You're so mean. What if I named it Piss Jar? That's not any better. That's not any better. We can just call her Jar for short. Yep, Piss Jar it is. I'm sorry that is your name. Piss Jar. Because of your eyes. Your eye. You're a piss jar now. Silas. Okay, never mind. We're gonna be a little bit nicer to you, actually. We're naming you Silas. In the name of Silas. And homosexuals and hot demon. I'm cishet. Yeah. I love women. Go sit next to the. Wait, no, go to the roses. Go to the roses. Sit next to the. I demand. No! Not the poppy. I demand you go sit next to the roses right now, Silas. Go, 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 go. Yay! It's fitting! Pardon? Okay, what, you know what? Whatever floats your boat and whatever you mention about him, man, you do you, you quirky. Yeah. Quirked up, not so white boy. Busting it down, sexual style. Is he goated with the sauce? Mars, if you mention. I'm gonna Oh my God! Jesus Christ, I don't know what I was expecting. But it was not that. It was not that. Why? Why? Why are you like this, Mars? Why are we? You're too quirky. You're a little too quirky, Mars. I love how no one knows what I'm talking about. This is just so vague because Mars is talking to me through Discord DMs and I keep stopping to check them and stuff. My God, you're so down bad for him, man. Leave my boy alone. What did he do to deserve this? I have no clue where to explore to because there's ocean that way. The place I was spawned. I found them. I shall hunt you down and kill you all. I think. What is happening? Are they fighting? What? No, they're just violently making out. Okay, I see what's happening here. Not anymore. We don't allow the making out. So I found where the other two went. I have an advantage. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Let me eat. Man, give me a break. Fight each other. I live in the water. Okay, I got one. Got one more, and then I win. You suck. Now I got a third banner. Winning for real. I'm so silly. This is the third ominous banner I've received. I've killed that many raids because they just keep happening. They just show up. I end them. I mean, we don't allow that here. You know, I'm so cool. I'm just like so badass and like amazing and hot and I don't know. We're gonna throw this to the collection. Oh my God, look at that. Like my trophies. I'm just like Mars. Daydream just. Daydream would just kick you. Okay, listen. Can we talk about how amazing, like, Hash's improvement is genuinely so cool? Here, let me show you this, guys. Hold on, let me show you this crap. Let me. You need to see this. You need to see this. Look at this. Like, see, this is like the oldest ref. Like, I don't know if I can circle it, but somewhere over here, like, is the oldest ref. And it, like, just like, oh my God, his improvement is so cool. Here, let me just zoom in the show, I guess, because I'm quirky. So his oldest ref is all the way in this top corner here, and his newest is here. Like, look at that improvement. It's amazing. His art is just like so cool. Stan Hash, everybody. Live, laugh, hash. Live, laugh, love, hash. You're so down bad for him. You're so down bad for freaking Daydream. Leave him alone. Please. What did he do to deserve this? Whistles. I have no clue what this does, though. Like, what does this do? What is Bad Omen even doing? What if I Google it? I'm looking it up. Okay, we're learning today, boys. What? Dude, in Minecraft. Bad Omen is a negative status effect that causes a raid to happen if a player is in a village. This effect, like the rest, can be removed by drinking milk. Even if having one villager nearby is enough to trigger a raid. Oh, so I can summon one. Let's go torment that village over there with the No, I want to torment this one. This one's just tormentable. And then we can get more of these fun little banners and add it to my collection, you know? I need something to do. And I have chosen violence against the villagers. That village is nice. I like that one over there. But this one. Oh, maybe it's not a good idea to do it at night. Well, we're gonna see if the effect lasts enough for me to torment them at night. I don't know. Or next morning, I guess. Man. The DMs are giving me a heart attack a little bit less now because I know that Mars is DMing me. But still. You're so... No. No. You cannot. You cannot. Leave Daydream alone. Why? Why is Woo like this? Why? Woo! Leave that cat alone. Woo. Man, why are all my friends- Like, listen, I literally rambled- Oh my god! No! 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 No, 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 no. Go to sleep! Go to sleep, please, please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I can't. I'm scared. I'm gonna go back to tormenting the villagers. I can't. I'm gonna implode. You have fun arguing. I'm gonna torment villagers. I can't. Oh god. Now I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm fearing for my life, shaking in my boots, shivering my timbers, if you will. It. Can I see? Please, 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 please. I want to see. Please, sharing is caring. My eyes are broken. Yeah, and they need... Oh, wait, no, the raid is still going on here. What? Where is it? Because I... Did I... What? Man. I don't even know where the other two went. I thought I killed them off, but apparently those are some different guys. Then, well, okay. I see how it is. getting a heart attack a lot more now. I'm on extreme edge, fighting for my life, gripping the base of my chair with my toes. I am in fear, shivering my timbers, screaming and crying. Ooh, wait, have I gone down there? What is down here? Hold on, wait. Have I ever explored this? I might have. Wait, have I? Oh, I have, I think. I recognize that. Screaming, crying, dying, throwing up, coughing, punching the air right now, kicking, rolling. What's another word? I don't know. Oh god, what is she doing now? Okay, so we don't torment that village. Maybe we go to that one over there? Yeah, might as well. I'll be fine. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. Everything's fine. I'm okay. I can breathe. I'm okay. I'm well. I'm surviving. I'm okay. Everything's fine. Let's praise the statue, I guess. I kind of want to get rid of these pumpkins. I'm gonna clean up the area, make it nice and tidy. Ooh, I know what to do. So I think what I'm gonna do is, how do you make jack-o'-lanterns? Do you? Give me you. Give me all of you, actually. Cleaning up the area. We're gonna make this Sweener statue just 10 times more amazing than it already is. You wanna know how? We're gonna make these jack-o'-lanterns, and we're gonna place one on either side here, I think, is what I'll do. I'm scared I'm gonna get a DM, man. Shivering my timbers. Does this work? How do you make jack-o'-lanterns? How do you... Googling. Oh, it's literally... Oh, there you are. I just need two of them. That's it. Alright. Swap out places. Okay, give me these. Now, let's see how this looks. We need to be a different spot. Actually, what if we replace these with pumpkins? I think that would look neat. I think that would be... There we go! Much better. We can place these here instead. Throw those off to the side. And then we can move the pumpkins somewhere else. I say we move the pumpkins here, and they're just gonna stare off into the distance menacingly. Like a weird little creepy ass army of pumpkins. Look at that. I love my creepy ass army of pumpkins staring down. They're the worshippers! Oh my god, I can make. What the frick? Why am I dying? I can make a whole thing out of this. My worshippers and the holy statue and... I think my fried brain is doing things, man. I don't think this is normal of a human to do. Daisy. Daisy. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford a carriage. But you look sweet upon your seat on a bicycle built for two. I don't remember if I sang that correctly or not, but we shall do that. Voila! It would just... It's so amazing. I'm literally just... Amazing. Yeah. Okay, this is... annoying me for some reason. Okay. Okay, that's what I wanted to do. I don't know why I wanted to do that, but, yeah, I don't know, I'm just silly like that, I guess, sunset is coming. Come on. Okay, come on, chat. Okay, I kind of want to place this tree in the center more. There we go. Come on. Okay. Look, we're getting ready for the sun. Let me just do this real quick. Okay, there we go. Look at this. Look at the sun, guys. Take in the sunset. Me. Check something real quick. Okay. Look at that. Just take it in with me, chat. I might screenshot. How do I screenshot again? Okay, wait. It was... No, that is chords. Oh, there we go. Oh. Give me that. Stealing it. Amazing. Okay. Isn't it beautiful? The sunset is amazing. Hee hee. I wave at you. Hello. Hello. Hi. We go back into the house now. Let's go torment Silas. Hello, Silas. Screenshot's actually saving now. Wait, let me test something. What is the chords again? Wait. Are they finally saving screenshots? No. What is going on here? Huh. I was just being funky. Huh, okay. Anyways, I think I'm going to be ending stream here. Thank you for joining me. I'll try and stream again tomorrow if I can remember, depending if I'm busy or not. Thank you for watching. Bye. Let me just end it.